Computer system. A computer system is made up of many parts. Each part of the computer performs a different task. The computer system is made up of two types of parts, hardware and software. The parts of a computer that we use to work with the computer are called devices.